Did you know I would die?
I wanted out of the tomb. Didn't matter who paid the price. Of course I knew that you'd die. You either stay and help with Klaus, or you kill Stefan.
But he still tried to have me killed.
Right. If it's part of the deal, I could only save one of you.
So you chose Stefan.
No. You'll do it anyway. Or Elena.
Hey, if you want to forget it happened, fine. But I can't.
I choose you, Catherine.
Look at me. Hey, it's Elena. It's Elena.
Promise me you will not tell my brother.
I promise. It will be our little secret. No, Damon. No.
I just need the truth, just once.
Stop. I already know the question. And its answer. The truth is, I've never loved you.
There is something going on between the two of us, and you know it. And you're lying to me. And you're lying to Stefan, and most of all, you're lying to yourself.
David, don't. What's wrong with you?
Why, about this?
Stop it. You're better than this. Come on.
That's where you're wrong.
No, no, no. Damon, I care about you. Listen to me. I care about you. I do, but I love Stefan. It's always
if it was just down
Stefan.
To him and me, and you had to make a choice, who got the goodbye? Who would it be?
I love him, David.
I want you to get everything you're looking for. But right now, I want you to forget that this happened. Can't have people knowing I'm in town yet.
Where's
that? My hero. I don't do good. It's not in me.
Maybe it is.
I can't be what other people want me to be. What she wants me to be. This is who I am, Jessica.